For What Was I Created? It's the title of this 19th century painting by William Holbrook Beard, an American artist who loved to create these kinds of bizarre and satirical works. Our monkey-like friend with four hands questions the reason for his existence. Is this really it? At least he prevents the dog from attacking us.